Like, this looks like a good game. I'm not saying I have it, but I have it. Oh, don't ever say that in Hearthstone. Where these two start early. Not the chicken. Start with the cho. Chow. Chow chow. Is he scared of the chicken? Nobody's scared of the chicken, but I think he's gonna kill it with a 3 damage spell. Oh, innervate.
Tazdingo! Yes!
Tazdingo's in the house. Wow. The chicken is angry. An 8-4 chicken with spell power. He's gonna die so bad. If he doesn't, we get some Argus and put him to 8-5. That chicken is so angry, it's not even funny. Okay, come on. Face to face. Bam. Okay, so Argus is gonna go on the chicken just to give him more health. And not the inner fire for sure. Boom.
My shield for Argus.
9-5. Wow. Not very nice. Okay. Ah, I've never seen a golden one of these. Maybe I have once. We're gonna take it down with some damage. Excellent. Let's get this going. I don't mind bringing a 10-10 out to play. Because, I mean, if he gets rid of some more removal, like another one of the destroy, like Dr. Boom's, like we got solid stuff coming up. Like, this looks like a good game. I'm not saying I have it, but I have it. Oh, don't ever say that in Hearthstone. Ever. Okay, we're gonna go face and we're gonna silence. Because we want to keep our 10-8 alive. And then next turn, Doctor. Card. And
Jade Serpent.
Into the breach.
Man, he's like Cho, 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 Cho. Cho is in the house. Cho is in the house. What's going on, Mr. Swag Lord? How's H? Welcome to the Futton Show, buddy. How is life? I haven't been to your channel in a little bit, but I don't stay up as late as I used to. So, I'm hoping everything. Well, actually, I do see you sometimes online, and you're not playing WoW. You're playing some other MMORPG. MMORPG.
Some
Okay.
I'm waiting for no one.
That's not very nice treating Cho like that. Cho didn't do anything to you.
Into the breach.
Working on a new schedule, trying to figure out the direction I want to head with my stream. Nice. New schedule. I am too. I'm trying to do more daytimes, but these guys are keeping me up
Snakes.
late lately.
It had to be snakes.
Ah, snakes. It had to be snakes. Nice. Goodbye, Cho. I take it he had some cool spells up ahead. Okay. 17 damage. Legendary or draw? Well, we can go in for 10. I don't have lethal, but let's go with.
I must consider. Let the pain speak to me. My shield for Argus.
I'm gonna go with that. And then I'm gonna go for face. There we go. Yeah, I haven't played WoW, Swaglord, since oh, it's been a while, but I haven't even logged in since the update. I did play the Tavern Brawl though yesterday. I put it on a video. Oh boy. Plus 5 Wisp or what? Plus 5/5 and taunt. Wow. The guy's still going, yeah. Yeah, that was well played indeed. So, I can't cast that, so what are we gonna do? We're gonna go with draw power. And we're gonna go in. He has one more. He has one more friggin' play. He's doing well. Watch him kill me. And I said I had this. Remember you said you had this? Never say that in Hearthstone. Ever. I've got this. Don't worry, guys. I've got this. I won't. Taunt. Excellent. See, the guy's holding on for dear life. Wow. The guy's doing well, guys. We're going to give him... Wow. Yeah. He barely took lethal. I know. That was pretty awesome play. Ten. So I can bring this up to kill that. Ten. Oh my goodness. This guy's holding on at one. Forever. Oh, wow. Ah, lovely. That was the best. That was the best. I hope he knows how awesome that is. Wow. I don't know. That is what I love about this game. Like, this whole game has been fantastic. This guy has not given up. I really
greetings.
Like, Rampage, fantastic. Yeah.
I must safeguard.
Okay, so there goes my legendary. The guy's really in deep thought here. 8. Do I have lethal? Well, I thought I've had lethal like about 5 times already this game. He's doing everything he can to. So 3. So 13, 16. I've got lethal because of this. But he doesn't know that. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to take a print screen of this. Cause that's a pretty awesome game.
Well played. Trespasser.
That was a fantastic game, guys. Like, remember when I said I have this? Like, we went through a big chicken, we went through ups and downs, we had the big old tree of life. That was a fun, fun game.
Man, I saw this live, and I'll tell ya, all I was saying was, Kappa this, and Kappa that, and Kappa, Kappa, Kappa!
I've got no spells. Let's start with Cho. We're leading with Cho, which is kind of scary. Because I really have nowhere to go with Cho. Oh, it's a mech. Okay. Let's go with this. Aha. Thank you, Frostbolt. What else you got? Taunt and ping.
I am ready.
What is going on? I don't know, but it's awesome. So I've now got a Frostbolt, and I still have everything alive after all that. Yes, let's kill the Cho this time. Or not.
The dam stand ready.
I don't know what's going on with this game. That guy thoroughly confused me with those plays. What did you guys think? He wants my spells, so he wants me to keep it up, eh? He probably thinks I have all spells in my hand. He knows I've got one. He wants his Frostbolt back. Yeah, exactly. He refuses. You just said it right after I said it. He refuses to off Cho without getting his Frostbolt back. My Frostbolt will live. Yes, kill it. Okay, so hopefully it will go on this. He's hoping for Cho. Okay, time for your Frostbolt back. Do I get greedy and go bigger? Okay, the greed is settling in. No, I have to go with this. Unfortunately, I'm gonna go with this, which is pretty big.
My shield for Argo.
And 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't think he has 10 more damage. We're building a fort, guys, out of Shade of Noxoramuses. And that fort could, the only thing, the best card could be a double right about now. Okay, here we go. Building a fort of Shade of Noxoramus. The key for me is to attack first so I get at least two of them out.
I can fix
anything. Excellent. He probably... Okay, 714, guys. 714. Perfect. So, we're going to attack first so he's out. I know he's one less health, but we're going to attack first. There we go. Now I'm going to copy it. Now, why not copy it beforehand? Because then this guy can't attack, but at least this guy's not invisible. And now we can kill that. And heal myself. Because I'm so low. So low. Now we might be able to kill one of them, but probably not both, I'm hoping. That's the hope. Because I really worked hard to get these two. Shade of Noxramas. Up and going. Three damage. He's adding it up. Three. Two. Bing. Swapper. Seven. Three. One. Wow. Wow, no, well played. We'll give you that. But you probably didn't see this coming. Do I want to keep the shade alive? I kind of do.
Into the breach.
Trespasser! Smash! Oh, that was a great little... That was risky, guys. I rode the health wave and won. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.